Hello everyone. On my previous video I showed you how made this book. I made this from envelope, but this book have some another options. And this book inspired me. Made these options, and I want to show with you these options, and I hope you will like this idea, and I hope you will make, especially to summer and especially to your vacation or vocation, I don't know. Why I tell you on this video. So, come back to this book. This book I will made to, how you remember, from envelopes. And this is something like remember books. And I used only 10 envelopes. To use this, you will see, don't decorate, because I don't have time to decorate. And this is actually one options to this book. And by the way, this options, it all depends on what kind of paper you used. So once more, if you will made used some envelope, some different size, what you have, what you want, you will have something like this, and this is you will made, you will use this book how you want. Another options, if you will use some watercolor paper or something like this, you will make some small something like sketchbook. I will use our Ukrainian part from watercolor paper what used kids on school. So this is like small sketchbooks book. If you wanted made some just pad, paper pad to write something, you will use just line paper. So you will just write to this paper something what you want. And this, by the way, on this way you will make some notepad to use on every day, not if you will make this, you will don't need something biggest. And another options, junk journal. So I will make this small junk journal, and I will use some I don't remember how called jelly plate on. You see, so I will show you quick this what I have on this. This is envelope, some page of book, two vintage book, 1966, the first page. This is from coffee paper coffee cup. As you will see, some cardboard vintage page, some card, something from jeans, magazine page, some page from notepad, book page, envelope, this paper. This is from a cover, from cover on book. I will like this paper and put on this journal. Sorry. This is from some blin, I think, cover. Cardboard vintage book page, gray paper, brown actually paper, book page, magazine page, brown, yellow, jelly plate cover. So this is four options to make some different book, like memory book, like sketchbook small, like notepad, and like junk journal. And this four book you will use. This site you will see is very great, not big, not need much place on your bag actually. And you will take this four book on your vacation. And on next video I will show you how you will try connect this four book together. So I hope you will like this idea, and I hope you will try make something like this. So thank you, and to the next video. Bye.